Hello, this is Ron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 110. Yes! On this episode, Link will be lighting these torches. Why? I don't know. Tao, any idea why Link is doing this?
I don't know. Usually in the other temples, lighting torches usually does this. It activates a treasure chest. It makes a reveal. It reveals a treasure chest.
Ah, I see.
What could be inside? You found your first treasure!
Haha, that's fantastic! Alright, let's go through this door.
Wow! That's a huge water wheel!
Haha, we can see that! Come on then, let's go inside the water now! Yeah. Beautifully done, come on then! Oh. Yes! Hey, what's this?
It looks like a switch! Try grabbing it!
Ah, perfect idea there, Tao! Come on, Link, use your powerful super man strength. Haha, beautifully done.
Huh? It makes the water pump go higher.
Haha, of course. That's exactly what it does. Let's continue now. Oh, it's a straight fairy.
Ah, you found your second one. That's fantastic.
Haha, of course it is. Everything that Link does is fantastic. Yes. Oh, no. Oh, careful there, Link. See what's over here. Ah, rupees. That's always very helpful. Oh, no! Come on, Link. Let's destroy that Skulltula. Oh, yeah. You have no chance. Oh, what the?
Wow. You found another straight fairy. That's your third one.
Fantastic. Oh, fantastic somersault there, Link. It's always very helpful to do those fantastic somersaults. Yeah, oh, more Skulltulas, eh? Oh, another one! Oh, magic jar! Oh no! Now we have to get on top of that to get to the other side. Beautifully done, Link. Always necessary to do this fantastic somersault. What's in here? Ah.
I get it. The huge water wheel is powering this thing.
Ah, that's fantastic. That's amazing. Hey, what's over there? Let's go over there. Let's use the hook shot to get onto that barrel thing over there. Since it's made out of wood. Yes.
What is in here?
I don't know. Let's break it. Well, that does it for episode 110 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask. Stay tuned for episode 111. This is Sir Ron Lionheart, signing out.